Hi.
Hi, I'm Gemma and this is Sam and we're from This Is Mothership.
Welcome to our house.
No, no, Sam, this is Frankie Bridge's pantry, this is not your house.
Today we've taken This Is Mothership on tour and we have come to Frankie's house. We thought you might be a bit bored of seeing pregnancy wardrobe, so we've roped her in and we're going to show you how to build a mum wardrobe in 4 easy steps.
So, first up, what you need to start with is your basic jeans and your t-shirt. So when it comes to denim, ta-da! When it comes to denim, best thing to do is go into a store and try on a million different pairs. It depends on your shape and your body size and what you feel comfortable in. Generally, high-waisted works better because mainly when you're a mum and you end up bending over and tying your kids' shoelaces and doing all that, you don't want anything to be shown. Once you've found a pair that you love, buy double. The same colour because they will wear, especially over the knees, so it's always worth buying double.
Yeah, mine are a bit saggy now.
Are they?
Yeah. Yeah.
You just need to tumble dry them. and then just a simple t-shirt. Okay. Then next up, the blazer. Just makes you look smarter, pulls your outfit together. Lapels like this that are particularly long elongate your body, so it draws the eye downwards, so it makes you appear longer and slimmer, which we all love.
Just what we're aiming for. Yeah.
Next up, mum loafers. So the main thing that you want when you're running out the door is to have your shoes sitting by your front door and you can just slip your feet in and run. No one has time anymore like this. No one has time anymore to do buckles and laces, especially if you're in a hurry and it's taken you already an hour to get your kid out the door.
And they look a bit smarter than trainers. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Wow.
So mum flat loafers.
So overworn.
Crossbody bag.
This is what we like to call our investment piece. Crossbody, always make sure it has a long enough strap so that you can be hands-free. Things like this are always worth spending money on because they will last forever. Opt for black or a neutral colour so that they go with everything in your wardrobe. And literally, it is life-changing to have two hands-free at once. And then finally, we love a bit of leopard print. But just something like this, just to jazz up the outfit, just to make it look a bit more interesting so you're not just in black and greys and navies like we always wear. Leopard print is timeless. It will always, always, always be on trend and it just makes everything look pulled together and just a bit more fun.
Give us a twirl.
Okay, sorry.
That's it. Simple steps. Hope you enjoyed.